I went to a new place that opened up called Paris Baguette. And I wanted to share the three things I got from there. So let's get started. I got this Mr. Bear. He's got a little tie and a little hat. One slice is 115 calories. Store in a cool, dry place. Please refrigerate after opening and consume within 2 days. I'm gonna try this guy. It's gonna take at least one bite and move on to the next one. Okay. It's not too sweet. It's got a pretty general flavor, you know, not overly chocolatey. I guess maybe like a sponge cake. So let me try the next one. Okay, so this one is the cheese soft cake. I've never had anything like this before. This is 290 calories. Store in a cool, dry place. Please refrigerate after opening and consume within 2 days. By the time I got there, they had sold a lot of their stuff, so this was the stuff that I picked up that was left. I'm hoping to try other stuff in the future of theirs. Let me see here. Okay, that was hard to get it though. Also kind of sponge cakey, you know, like angel cake, is a sponge cake. That one tastes pretty good. And then the last one is a mini Bon de la Coux, exceptionally moist castella with pure honey. And this is also store after opening and all that. There are 3 servings per container. One slice is 132 calories, and the whole thing is 395 calories. I guess for this one I probably should have gotten it. Oh, I see, okay. So it's pre-cut. So I was wondering, when it said 3 slices, I'm like, is that me cutting the slices? But it looks like it's already cut for you. So I'm just gonna take a little bite of this and let you know how it is.
I think so.
also pretty good. Kind of like pound cake. I like all three of them. I can't say which one I like the best. After just one bite, I can't really say, but I can say that they all taste good. And I'm a very picky eater, so that says something. But I'm also a quarter British, so I have very bland taste buds. So I like bland things. But yeah, that's the video. Thank you. Bye.